find that Muslims are more than 1.8 billion people in the world. It is the largest religion that is followed. In census, Christianity is higher in census. But in following any religion, there is no religion which is followed by the followers more than Islam. Today, Islam is the fastest growing religion in the world. It's the fastest growing religion in USA, in Europe, in the world. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in no less than three different places. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Tawbah, chapter number 9, verse number 33. In Surah Muhammad, chapter number 48, verse number 28. And Surah Saf, chapter number 61, verse number 9, Allah says, هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولُهُ بِالْهُدَىٰ وَالدِّينَ الْحَقِّ لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّهِ. That Allah sent His messenger with guidance and the religion of truth, so that it will prevail over all the other religions, over all the other isms, whether it be Christianism, Judaism, Hinduism, Buddhism, socialism, atheism. Islam is destined to supersede all, kulli, master them all. وَقَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِدًا. And enough is Allah as a witness. And Allah gives the same message for the third time, twice, with a different ending. Allah says, هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَىٰ وَالدِّينَ الْحَقِّ لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّهِ. That Allah has sent His messenger with guidance and the religion of truth, so that it will prevail over all the other religions, over all the other isms, whether it be Christianism, Judaism, Hinduism, Buddhism, socialism. Islam is destined to supersede all, master them all. However much the mushrik don't like it. So if we Muslim stick to the Quran and Sunnah, inshallah, we will again be on top of the world. I'd like to end my talk with the quotation of Dr. Adam Pearson. Dr. Adam Pearson said that people worry that one day nuclear weaponry will fall in the hands of the Arabs. They fail to realize that the Islamic bomb, the bomb of peace, has already been dropped. It fell the day Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. That after 9/11, when I went to America in 2003, I went to Los Angeles. And after 9/11, you know, it was more difficult for the Muslim to cross the immigration. And I, having a beard, wearing a cap, I'm a soft target. And the reason I wear this cap and the beard, it gives me opening to do dawah. So when I went to the immigration, and they asked me a question, that, who are you? I said, I'm a Muslim. No, which sect do you belong to? I said, there is no sect in Islam. I'm a Muslim. They asked me, are you a Wahhabi?